Yes, hello, Ray Troopers and friends. Welcome to the province of Leyte.
For inquiries, please email me at amonforrealestate@gmail.com. Please also subscribe to my YouTube channel, Cebu Bohol Homes, and visit my webpage at www.amonforrealestate.blogspot.com.
Yes, hello friends and investors. Welcome to Leyte. So we're having a exclusive house tour here. This is the second floor.
Wow.
This is a very huge beach house here in Leyte. So mo ni siya ang kuan sa second floor. Mo ni ang kuan attorney. Grabe. Let's see. This is the sea view. It's the view. Mo ang Cuatro Islas. So that's the famous Cuatro Islas here in Leyte. So if you wanna go island hopping, yes. Let's check the third floor roof deck, nani, sir. Wow. This is a very nice beach house, grabe. Yeah, okay ra, sir, okay ra. Welcome to the roof deck. Wow.
Hala no.
Sana all. Kanindot oy. Wow, you get the view of the beach and the sea and the view of the mountains oh. Lamura lagi siyang El Nido diri attorney oh. It looks like a view in El Nido, Palawan. The mountain view. You get the view of the islas, Cuatro Islas. It's a Spanish term for four islands. So this is like the bar area. It's a perfect place for tagay. Diha naman na kanang murag boardwalk. A diving board. So we love to dive. This is an exclusive first house tour sa bahay ni Kuan dire. Kung siya turn eh. Wow. Let's go down and check the rooms. I want to see the bedrooms. Grabe oh. Asa nay bedrooms ani other nay?
Ha.
Daghan. So, what's the storage? Ah, okay. Wow. So, surrounding the building there's a place for you to chill. Let's check one of the bedrooms. Wow, this is it has its own toilet and bath. Wow. Grabe oh. Then, of course, the cabinet. So, it still has a good view of the beach area. Wow, I like the windows. It's not very common. Yeah. Owning siya, di ba? Then this is the, of course, the door. Sa second floor, access to the terrace and the balcony. Chandelier, and there's this artwork here, mounted on the wall. Nice. So that's the ground floor. We have another bedroom here. And it still has its own toilet and bath. There's the mirror. It's a smaller toilet. Complete pa rin ng shower. Wow. So there's a smaller room here. I like the design of the door. It's not very hardwood. It still has its own CR. So every room has its own toilet and bath. Medyo maliit siya compared to the two bedrooms that we checked earlier. So, you have guests, they can... Grabe ang house tour, right? That's Zero, the owner of the house. Father of attorney. So, napaka-exclusive ng tour na to. First, marag on bitaw. Let's go down and check the ground floor kay nakaligtaan ang ground floor. The tiles. This is the ground floor. There's the dining area. So this is the main door, and then we have another door here, and access to the terrace and the entertainment room.
Living room. We have the kitchen here.
Another dining area.
Wow, nice yung kitchen. Yeah.
So we have a bedroom here. So I think there's somebody inside, so let's not check it.
The kitchen, the washing area. So this is there. So there's a toilet here.
There's a small toilet and bath.
Then the wash basin. So still decking shop. And then of course under cabinets. And there's a dining area here. That's not a real lechon, huh? Fuji Denzo. The freezer.
wala.
It's away.
Turning.
And of course, this is a perfect hangout place with a Suman. And hi, ma'am.
Hello.
Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel, guys. From Churug's Realty.
No.
Thank you, guy. Wow, sleepers. Thank you. May pa sleeper.
May pa sleepers for na chances.
May pa sleepers si attorney. Wow. Grabe yung hangin dito. Parang it's 90% ventilated air. Then we have there the plumbing pipes. Okay, so naka-embed siya sa column. That's the road right of way access to the road. It's only about 50 meters. Wow. So there you have it, friends and investors. Welcome to this beach house in Leyte. Nanakoy.
These are all the delicacies sa Leyte, no? Kanin mo ni katong budbud. Oh, budbud ni sa budbud. Budbud, and then this is kwan na ampo ni sa bol. Kanan sa tanan ni ma'am. Pia kanan putong balanghoy. Anong kanin mo ni kanang Leyte din oh kanin. Kwan man ni di ba? Mais ra ni or nani something inside. Alupe.
Sa pa o may lang.
500 subscribers that we have now on our channel on Cebu Buhol Homes, and if you like this project and you like this video, kindly click on the kindly give it a thumbs up, and also if you have time, please click on subscribe. Also, you can make the comments down below, turn them blue, and kindly put down your comments below. And if you have inquiries and you need more details about this project, please feel free to send an email to amunforrealestate@gmail.com, and you can also send a message through Facebook on my page, Broker Ray. You can also check the links at the description below. And also please visit my webpage at www.amunforrealestate.blogspot.com, and please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube real estate channel at Cebu Bohol. Thank you once again, and this is Amun Ray Locario, real estate broker and appraiser.
For inquiries, please email me at amunforrealestate@gmail.com. Please also subscribe to my YouTube channel, Cebu Bohol Homes, and visit my webpage at www.amunforrealestate.blogspot.com.